and dignity and fair honor where we lay our scene. From ancient courage break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean.
Montague!
Look upon my idea.
I do keep a peace.
What draw and talk of peace?
I hate the world as I hate hell.
Oh, Montague's in thee! How about thee, coward?
Unfortunately, the servant can't read, and the first two people the Capulet servant comes across are Montagues, Benvolio, and the son of old Montague himself, young Romeo.
I pray, sir, can you read?
A fair assembly, whither should they come?
My master is the great rich Capulet, and if you're not in the house of Montagues, come. Crush a cup of wine, rest your memory.
The Capulets have a daughter, Juliet, two big children for her 14th birthday. But as is the custom, they seek to have her married. The young man never mind, how Paris will be at the party. Juliet isn't sure she will like him.
This is a Montague.
Our foe,
young Romeo's it.
Tis he. That villain Romeo.
Content thee, gentle cud. Let him alone.
I will not endure him.
He shall be endured. Am I the master here or you? Go to him.
First sight is enough. In a moment, they both recognise the same feeling.
This body brick, my son, your mother cries a lot.
What is her mama? My mother's a lady.
Capulet! Why, God!
Aye?
I thank you, honest gentleman. Good night.
If the eastern Juliet is stuck. I, Romeo, Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? I bid you the name. What's in the name? The wicked pool of eyes. By never word or smell of speech. Romeo, doth thy name. For that name, my body, take for myself.
I'll take thee at thy word, henceforth my neck will be Romeo.
And now that's that. Up down at Romeo, and then what's cute?
May the fair maid see the deep strike.
Whenever my kinsmen find you here, they'll murder thee.
I am better and deep by their hate than them for you, wanting of thy love.
Juliet!
Juliet!
blessed night. I have a fear of being a knight. All this is but a dream.
Dear Romeo, that thou wilt of love beyond my purpose marriage, send me word tomorrow
by the hour of night.
I will not fail. Good night, good night. Part with such sweet sorrow. Wilt thou say good night till it be tomorrow?
Hence will I to fly on to his coast still, with his help to crave my dear happy tale.